Okay.
Here.
Come back later.
Are you guys going to be 35?
What do you get?
I got a hot dog that took 30 minutes
to make. Oh, that
looks
so good.
Go get one.
Yeah.
There's what?
Mountain Dew.
Oh my god, Mountain Dew.
Molly's running.
Does anyone want to come with me?
Well, we'll be walking.
Oh.
Molly Serena Adventures. Dat Weasel's
you
with us
Molly
too.
Molly Serena Adventures?
Yes, Frankie
not
Serena.
Like a,
isn't this like the second time in a row?
That's the thing where they...
What? Yeah, no, this is like the second time in like the last 2 days that someone's got my name though.
Damn.
Have you been on the swings yet?
Uh-huh.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I have my mystery left. Where'd you go? Oh, there you go.
Even though I did like different, and I done it like a year later, and then I got Smeargle again. So I guess it's like my one true Pokemon partner. But like, I'm indifferent. I think Smeargle is cool. I just think that there maybe is like one out there that's better for me. Cross is recording this philosophical
quiz?
Conversation about my.
I don't know.
I can find the quiz. I can send it to you. It's like long, but.
I have nothing to do with my life.
Oh my god.
You
want to
work on my film?
Cross wants me so bad.
I may need background. I definitely got background. Oh, a background lined up for Frankie, a special one.
Wow.
Why do I have a new song stuck in my head every time I'm not tired?
That's just life. Unhinged AF.
Today, Gunner's gonna get a hot dog.
Today we're gonna enter first person video game mode and. One, two. Wait, do or don't?
Sarah's back. I found some stragglers just hanging out in the parking lot.
What are you doing here?
You're in the film now. You're in the film. You'll get credited.
Rubbing frying oil into my hands like lotion.
We got the part. Is it this song?
Yeah.
Why is he remixing it?
Thank you.
guess I am.
I fucked up so bad.
Cowboy Bebop.
Cowboy Bebop?
Look, the Bebop across the street. Look at the blue.
Is it just blue?
No. Look. Read it. Read the sign. It's the Bebop.
The Bebop. Oh, okay. I get it.
Now I want to look at this one.
Rylan, do a dance.
Are you born to hand jive?
I was actually for you.
Yeah, but I don't know.
This car. Yes.
I still got 10 credits.
We're coming back.
Because good food.
I still got 10 credits. All right. Let's run.
I'm not madly in love with Isaac.
No. I said who?
Who's Molly madly in love with?
No.
Say it for the camera. La 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 la.
I haven't talked to Willem so long.
Willem Dafoe?
Oh, see?
No.
And they're the same person too, so. Ranky. Ruh-roh, Molina. We'll be right back.
woke up, but I didn't even look at myself in the mirror.
No, your idea was ghost hunting. My idea is to do at least a tiny bit of research on it. If you think it's so stupid, why are you here? Because you're my friend, you asshole.
Yeah, but you're supposed to get this all the way down.
Fine. Yeah, I'm gonna go all the way down.
I'll come.
And then, nope, and then.
This?
This is to be.
Put your arms down, right?
And also, like.
Like this?
Oh,
wow. Yeah.
Okay, what?
But, like. And then eventually you're supposed to get your, like, parallel to the, like, in front of you.
Like
this?
Put your back, but, like out.
It's basically...
Molly's leg.
I'm
okay, so use your arm!
It's basically like you're trying to, like, do, like, a split, but just with this in front of you like that.
Oh.
Looks pretty empty.
It's dark.
Hey, where's the flashlight?
Crap. I left it outside.
Dude!
We're being attacked by an owl!
Alright, well, I can see, okay?
Me too. Let's look around.
Doom. Yo, this the song for this section slaps.
It's so good.
Dude, I own the OST. It's so slap.
So get down, drop your weight, and turn. You good?
Yeah!
Before we head off, new single coming out this Friday, John Travolta Volume 3, title of the song. I mean, we get it confused, but it's a great title, great SEO numbers. Please check it out on Bandcamp, Spotify, Altera, Heavenly Platforms.
SoundHound.
Yes.
The platform owned and operated by the Big Bad Wolf.
We're also on All Heaven Is Us, Ashley Madison.
ChristianFarmers.com.
Check us out on Farmers.
If a woman has starch masks on her body, does that mean she has been pregnant before? Period? Question mark. My circle is normal, but yet I still don't get pee.
Today we are sponsored by Smart Water. Smart Water is the water for you and your kids to keep them healthy and strong for the school year ahead. That's right, it might be October, but don't worry about that. The school year still has a lot to come, and your kids are going to need to get smart. If you can hear those water bubbling sounds and they're making you want to go to the bathroom, don't even think about that. Think about drinking Smart Water instead. And with that, we take you back to our programming.
Well, as Stankata was saying, last podcast, let's just to give a little recap and maybe extend a few of the loose ends we were talking about. I went to the Queen tour, the Queen Adam Lambert tour at the Atlanta Stadium last weekend.
How was that?
It was really good. A big Mercury head, as you know. I back in the day, I didn't get to meet him, but I, as a kid, I went to some of his old venue tours. But it was great seeing them in full spirit. You know, I feel like Adam delivered a slamming performance. But
did you go to that Froyo place after? That's around the corner.
For the audience here, I think Stankata posted it on the Reddit in a throwaway account. There's a great Froyo place around the corner from the Atlanta Stadium called.
Hey, did you ever notice that every Chad edit just looks like Adam Lambert?
Anyway, it's the Froyo place called Adam Sandler and Me, I believe it's called, right? And
it's named that because, believe it or not, Adam Sandler went there in his pajamas one night. Yeah.
And it's like, owned by Tom Green.
Yeah, it's like a Wahlburger situation, but you know. I went there and I got the classic, you know, I got the rainbow, it was a Pride Month when I went, I got the Pride Month one. You know,
is this your coming out story?
Oh, no, that was years ago, I'm with my wife now. I got the Pride one, the kids got the chocolate and the sprinkles and they got the kitty what, and
Right, because we need to protect our children.
Ah. Where is this? I gotta film it.
Crossy's pirating the movie.
Crossy, not in my room.
Get up.
Get up.
Get off my bag. Yeah, what the H? Why is it glitching? Wait, he's watching. He's here with us.
I have to watch it. Really,
yeah.
I guess we'll be able to suss out who's who from when they're reading. And Melina doesn't have a reading part, so I'll explain.
No, Melina does, doesn't? Melina has a...
Well, Melina has a line.
Two lines, I think,
Okay. I am Benoit Blanc.
Yeah, Benoit.
Baby Bear will be played by Riley Tenassi.
Woo! Woo! Yeah.
Mama Bear will be played by Abigail Benford.
Woo! Yeah!
Impel Baby. Played by
Woo! Woo!
Pinocchio will be played by Frank Curtis.
Yeah!
Goldilocks will be played by.
Woo!
Marty will also be played by Frank Curtis.
Yeah! Marty!
Narrator, to be determined. If we want someone to read that, they can. Who wants to read narrator for today? Someone who doesn't have speaking lines already? Serena or Melina? Or Lily? Melina will play the narrator. You're in just scene one. So.
Okay.
And then there's actually one other time that you're in. Okay. But Papa Bear. Who wants to read for Papa Bear today?
Serena, you'll be Papa Bear.
Okay. You're also only in the first scene.
Yeah.
And you speak in unison with others. So matter, I guess. And Nicole O'Leary.
O'Leary. Yo.
You? I thought you were Rapunzel. You have a small cameo, so don't worry. It's not anything crazy. Anywhere you don't want to be. I think that's all we need for today. If I forget a character and we come across one, I will do random assignment to Lily. So, all right. Are we ready to start? Everyone ready? I'm gonna actually close the doors because I don't want people to hurt us.
I wanted to open some fresh, but I don't have my wallet with me, and I shouldn't spend any more money. Because the night I got my vaccine, I ordered it dim sum, which was $20. But if you
hold on, I have my wallet. I had.